We're all told from cradle to grave that we are consumers, that that is our mission in life. I think we should examine that a little bit, and I think we should enjoy examining it. What is the true cost of how we get our cheap clothes, our cheap food?